From the top of the hill, you can see the city lights gleaming. How many of us dreaming of exercising the demons? Niggas forgot the essence, so I'm giving a lesson. True hip hop is in the heart, unlimited expression. Players, ballers, hustlers, killers, gangsters, and all of these politic figures all fall under the flag, and we waving it high. Could do what you want to kill it, but it will never die. Write it in your journal and jump inside the inferno. Hip hop is eternal, like the Holy Ghost. Most get blessed and possessed to flip shit over the mat. Autobiographies, rhythms, and paragraphs. Every man's past, future, present, and past. It's all wax on tracks to live and to rock your ass.
Motherfucker,
we doing it like this, baby. Haters come in all shapes, sizes, and colors. Out of the dark corners, spitting venom out to get the poison on us. Checking out your choices, cause the voices in your head are talking. Miles of shit, so why don't you put your fucking squawk and leave your ass and caught your hawk and buried under the trees. Then I resurrect your ass with my weed leaves. Lock you in the closet, playing my CDs. Fuck double XL, they're nothing but enemies. It's a preview, you read, you suck, cause I can see through your bullshit magazine. And hip-hop don't need you, you started, so I brought it though. Fucking periodical, talk shit, but never puts a name behind the article. When they just somebody bitches, I don't love them. Drug them, shove them in the trunk, then I dump them. You want the war, just ask Reggie and James. Two faggots remain.